Closer. Please tell us about the prayer retreat, ma'am.
T.Y.A. on the beat, pre-show. We are getting work done. And no light line, everybody who came. Everybody.
The prayer retreat was fantastic.
Everybody who's getting work done.
Brother Benjo here.
Schneider, bro.
We're actually still in Sugarland.
Hey, that dude was
kind of
tough, though.
Oh, man. We're going to this event right here. The prayer retreat. That's right. We're gonna buy some Duras back in Floyd.
Show. We are getting work. Yeah. We are getting work. Done. Where we at the workshop? We are getting.
I said,
done.
Where we at
the workshop? Workshop.
And I'm here.
Workshop. Workshop.
Is that right?
Worship,
girl, yeah. So what if the boy calls you honey? You don't need to send him naked pictures of your body. While you send the picture, he's probably with another body that is.
I've never had such a passion to pray so much. There was a series of different sections, different prayers going on, you know, different ministers. You know when someone gives you, let's say, a biblical background on a particular thing that they want you to pray about, and then they give you like examples, you know, they did that. So it doesn't do anything but charge you up super.
It was amazing. The prayer retreat was legitimate. I even heard a comment from someone that the prayer retreat, they prefer it over the convention, the annual convention in the Dallas area.
I think one thing that also enabled me to enjoy myself was the fact that I was around my, you know, set of people, you know. Mr. Yassin was up there, you know, we got all the youth of, well, a number of youth from P.O.R. that came with us, you know, and it was awesome. It was wonderful. Like, I left there feeling impacted, like, man, I prayed, you know.
Serious people go there, so it's not like you'll find some people just lollygagging.
So prayer is good. It shouldn't be seen as something that's like, oh man, you know, this is boring. Because prayer can do great wonders.
It's in case you want to know, I think it's the third week in January.
There's a lot of false prophets, false teachers out there.
I'm gonna take
in the back. Where's Miss? Oh, she's sleeping. Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Hold on.
I have my glasses off this time. Hey, whoever you are, baby, I'm here for you, girl.
Nah, you don't need to believe everything that you hear. Let the spirit discern. This is something you gotta learn. Cause the devil comes as an angel of light. How many people you know won't embrace the angel of light? Gotta be careful cause the angel just might.
Yeah, careers.
Choosing a career field.
Yeah.
How do you choose one? Do you go with the typical engineering? Biology.
Nurse.
Doctor. Nurse. Lawyer, engineer, I think I said
accountant?
All of them. Maybe accountant, some of them, some parents don't like that.
For example, there are worldly artists who are making Christian songs, and Christians sing along. Don't y'all know that this is wrong?
Ongani, yeah.
But
are you kidding?
And the delay yato sit here, yeah.
Once you want to lose what's already bound?